At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
I would assume the early substitutions has to do with the roster being smaller and they're going to, you know, work guys in and out.
Three for three, Trey Burke.
He's one of those guys you got to pay attention to because he can get hot.
This is his third game of the year, missed the first seven games due to a hamstring and calf injury as Burke connects again.
Gets everybody else involved, gets himself to the cup. He's more comfortable shooting that three. That's an excellent look.
And it's another Trey. Three of them in the first quarter.
It is what allowed him to make that look so easy. Trey Burke on the attack.
And that is what Dallas needed after four turnovers in the previous six possessions.
Gave up a layup instead.
Now Kleba looking for his first basket tonight, and it's a three-pointer.
Automatic.
Why not?
Very compact player.
Kleba screens. Burke shoots. And Trey Burke has got it going tonight. Mavs up by seven.
Nice.
Opens up. Get in two more.
That's a great hesitation off of a screen.
That was his specialty in the first half. 6 for 7, including 4 for 4 from downtown. Anthony not giving it any space there once Burke got the ball, but he fouled James Johnson for a needed three.
Horrible for Orlando right now.
Now Gordon was over there clogging things up. Extra defenders in the area because of that bad spacing. And Wandu steals, and it's a Trey. Transition.
Give Wandu a lot of credit. In the rim, practically. But to your point, his left hand is really nice.
Pull up by Burke, and his game is so nice tonight.
And I said they didn't have anywhere to go. You could go to him. He's just, sure. I think, the second leading scorer.
He is.
For this team.
Long three, Hardaway Way.
Miss. Hardaway Way. Two assists from this guy right here.
Luka, outside to Burke. Late shot clock situation. Turnaround fadeaway from the free throw line. Oh, and look at that shooter's touch. Mavs had equaled their biggest lead at 12. We're up right now by 11. Johnson goes baseline, nice. Flips it over to Burke, and Burke with another three.
That's another
you betcha, baby. That was about to be an oops moment for Terrence Ross. Double on Aaron Gordon and taken away by James Johnson. Trey Burke from Luka. Rising up and hitting.